let us see muscles of the back of the leg, the calf region. This is the back side of the left leg. This is the upper side. This is the lower side. The prominently seen muscle, first of all, is the gastrocnemius muscle. This is the medial head and this is the lateral head, which is now reflected. Along with lateral head, the tendon which is seen having very short belly and long tendon, that is of vestigial muscle plantaris. Deep to that, you can see along this soleal line, this large muscle, that is the soleus. So the gastrocnemius with soleus together, they are forming this tendocalcaneus or Achilles tendon inserting on posterior surface of calcaneus. Above solian line, deep to the popliteal vessels, deep to this fascia, there is the popliteus muscle. And still deep to all these muscles, there will be the flexor tendons for the foot, that is flexor hallucis longus, flexor digitorum longus, and tibialis posterior, which we have seen in relation with the medial malleolus.